guys, so technology has evolved a lot over the past years, and I mean a lot. And my parents are right up there with the techie and social media apps. And I don't get it, because a few years ago, my parents couldn't even say computer properly.
Computer, computer, computer.
They're Facebooking us, using tablets and texting us. When did this happen? I remember the first time my dad got Facebook, this is what happened.
Oi! How you do comment on below of pictures? Oi! How do you post status on Facebook?
No.
Oi! How do you send 1-2 message to bar?
Okay, you just open Facebook.
Okay.
Go to message. And then, who do you want to send the message to?
I want a message to Varun.
Okay, Varun. And that. And then you type the message.
Okay, give me. I'm not that stupid, you know. I am Australian myself. One more thing. How you send Amaji to your uncle?
You mean Amaji?
Yeah, Amaji.
Right, come here. You open your keyboard. Go to that. And you find your Amaji.
Oh, I like that one. That one. That one I want. That one. I like that. Stupid boy, now get lost. One more thing.
Okay. I'm sick of you. Let me message Binwan to help you.
Hello? Oh!
Can you tell my dad how to use Facebook?
Yes. Okay.
Can you move out of the way?
How are you, my brother?
I got
it. I'll show you Godhood.
Hey guys, first of all, you'll need to open a web browser. In this video, I'll be using Google Chrome. Start by entering facebook.com and your login details. To upload your profile picture, click on Your Dad's Roles, Add Photo, Upload Photo, and choose any picture. To upload your cover photo, click on Add Cover Photo, OK, Upload Photo, and choose any picture. Once it is done, you can drag to reposition and save photos. To write a status, as you can see here, it says what's on your mind. You can write anything you like. Here, you'll be able to tag people in your posts. You can show how you feel. And your location. To add friends, simply search your friends. And click on add friend. This number here is your friend requests. Click on this to accept anyone you know. To message friends, click on message, send a new message. To like a page, search anything you would like. Click on like. As you can see, Anoop is replying and has messaged us. After you have liked a page, you can share the pictures by clicking on it, share, and on this you will also able to add your location and how you feel. Here you will see who will be able to see the post. Sharing lets you take someone else's picture and put it onto your wall for your friends to see.
So do you understand what he says?
Yes! You know what, thank you very much! For doing business with you! Undi! Food! Now get lost!